Well, here I have a pangola. Unfortunately, I have a slight issue with one of the legs being a bit loose, which I'm working on, but the main body is printed in one go. And what's quite fun is that it's fully articulated. The whole thing folds up and moves like that. It's brilliant. How cool is that?